Technology is advancing, the times are changing, and if your security business is going to stay afloat, you need more than just another alarm panel. What you need is a quality of life system. Hi there, it's Tyler from Nelly Security, and in today's video, I want to introduce you to the IQ Panel 2 Plus from Qolsys. We are at a technological crossroads in the security industry, and today I want to show you how the IQ Panel 2 Plus can bridge your customers from the past to the future. This is a great alarm panel with a ton of features. It's got an intuitive user interface, a 5-megapixel camera that can take a picture every time the alarm is disarmed. You can view and interact with all of your alarm.com security cameras right from this panel. You can even answer your ADC doorbells. Moreover, when you purchase from Nelly Security, we will print your company's logo directly onto your panel in full color, free of charge. It's got a ton of really cool features, but all of that really is just the tip of the iceberg. We'll talk about it all later on in this video, but first I want to talk about the technological beast that this camera is underneath the surface. By replacing your customer's older and outdated alarm panel technology with the Qolsys IQ Panel 2 Plus, you are providing a bridge for your customer from the past to the future in a few different ways. First, if you have customers who still have 3G radios in their alarm panels, the Qolsys IQ Panel 2 Plus will help bridge them from the older, obsolete 3G networks to the newer 4G LTE networks. But second, even if your customer already has an LTE radio in their alarm panel, the Qolsys IQ Panel 2 Plus is going to bridge them from older technologies of the past to newer security technologies of the future. To better understand this, let's take the back off of this panel and check out some of the technology on the inside. So here's our panel. This really is just, it's a beautiful piece of technology. The interface is great. We will look at that here in a little bit. First, I want to look again here at the technology that's built into this panel. So we have our motherboard here. Almost everything is integrated into this motherboard. It's run by a Qualcomm Snapdragon SoC, which is a tablet grade chip. So this really does integrate so perfectly into your customers' lives. It basically works just like every other piece of technology that your customers interact with on a daily basis, from their smartphones to their tablets. The great thing about this alarm panel is that it actually started as a computer. So usually alarm panels start as alarm panels. They have all the alarm functionality. And then after that, you kind of integrate the computer and the tablet-like features afterwards. And it always just feels like an afterthought. You know what I mean? Like it's always trying to catch up and it's never quite there. The Qolsys panel starts as a computer and then it adds the alarm functionality after that. Everything is just so much more seamless, so much more powerful. The LTE is integrated into the motherboard, the Bluetooth, the Wi-Fi. It has all of these features by default. So there's no cell card for you to install. The models that we sell here at Nelly Security have Verizon LTE already installed inside. So this panel is good to go. You can get this, take it right to your customer. And then what we have here added to the motherboard are these daughter cards. And this is what gives it the alarm functionality. And this is how it's going to act as a bridge from the older technologies to newer technologies. And how we're going to do that is these two radios right here. First, we have our SRF radio. SRF stands for Security Radio Frequencies. And the particular radio in this model, it's a radio that is listening on the frequency 319.5 megahertz. This is a frequency that the older Qolsys systems use. Also the Qolsys S-Line encrypted sensors use that frequency, as well as Interlogix systems. So basically you can take this panel and set it up in any home that has sensors with the 319.5 frequency, and it's going to integrate seamlessly with those sensors. It's a really easy takeover. You don't have to go around and replace all of the old sensors. You don't have to put in some kind of expensive translator technology to take the frequencies from the sensors and help them speak the language of your panel. Everything just works the way it's supposed to. Now you can see on the box here, we do have the legacy support 319.5 megahertz with Qolsys S-Line and Interlogix. There is also a 345 megahertz panel, which integrates seamlessly with 2GIG and Honeywell. And there's also 433 megahertz, which integrates with DSC sensors. So really, depending on what system your client uses, whatever system is already in the house or the business, you can take this, have an instant and simple takeover with whatever system's already there. And it's really as simple as swapping out those panels. But the cool thing about this panel is that it also supports dual SRF, or dual security radio frequencies. That means at the same time, while we have this legacy radio in here, looking for those single fixed frequencies, we also have a PowerG radio up here, which is looking for and communicating with PowerG sensors. Now, PowerG is the first update to security sensor technology in quite a while, and man, what an update it is. I mean, PowerG adds so much functionality to your system. These have four times the range of a standard security sensor. So with this radio down here, if you have maybe a second building or a garage that isn't attached to the main building, you might need some kind of signal extender for this panel to pick up on those signals. But with PowerG, with that four times range, you can go a lot farther without having to use any kind of repeater. So you can finally have those sensors in that second building or in a garage that's not attached to the main house. And this radio should pick up on those signals just fine. Another cool thing about PowerG is that it communicates in two ways. This radio down here is just listening for that 319.5 megahertz frequency. This radio right here is listening and broadcasting. So think of this as just a radio in your car that you're listening to whatever the radio station is broadcasting. And think of this more like a ham radio or a walkie-talkie. You're actually able to communicate both ways. That means from the panel, you can adjust the sensitivity of certain sensors. The sensor can also know how far away the panel is. That way, your PowerG sensors can automatically adjust the strength of their signal so that, you know, if you have a PowerG sensor that's right next to the panel and a PowerG sensor that's off in a second building, those two sensors are not going to be sending frequencies at the same strength. The sensor that's closer to the panel can pull back a little bit on the strength since it doesn't have to go as far. And in the long run, that can save you really a lot of battery life. Whereas this sensor down here, even if the sensor is in the same room as the panel, it's going to be sending frequencies at its full strength because it can't communicate. It doesn't know where that panel is. The panel's just listening. Both lines of communication are encrypted. So whether the communication is coming from the sensor to the panel or from the panel to the sensor, it's going to be encrypted. So you have a safe system that is protected against cyber attacks. The last thing I want to mention about these PowerG radios is that the sensor and the panel can communicate across 50 different frequencies. Again, down here, you're limited to one, 319.5 or 345 or 433 megahertz. This you have 50 to choose from. This is important because, you know, when security sensors first came out, there really wasn't that much wireless technology to compete with. Now there is wireless technology all over people's homes and businesses, so it's really important for this PowerG to be able to communicate across various frequencies. Because down here, let's say the 319.5 megahertz frequency has some interference on it. Maybe there is another wireless device in the house that is just sending out noise and kind of interfering with that frequency. There's not really much that this sensor can do because it is stuck on that frequency. Your PowerG sensor is actually flipping through all the available frequencies about 64 times every single second. So it's always making sure that it is communicating on the clearest frequency so that there is no interference, there's no noise happening. The PowerG is a lot more powerful, it's a lot more reliable, and it's really cool to see this dual SRF here because you can put this in a house that already has all of these legacy sensors. And let's say your customer does eventually want all PowerG sensors. Well, you don't have to upgrade them all at once because with this panel, it can do both the legacy and the PowerG. And that's really what I mean when I say this panel is your customer's bridge from the past to the future. The last daughter card that we have here is Z-Wave Plus. This is the newer Z-Wave protocol that connects your alarm panel to your smart home devices, whether that's lights or door locks or thermometers, garage doors, you name it, your alarm panel can integrate with that. We have the speakers here on the side. We have the alarm siren here, which is actually very loud. I'll show you that here in a little bit. We have the power supply, which you don't have to hardwire anything. The power supply comes included on this device and you just plug it in and it's good to go. Of course, if you do have to hardwire, maybe you're setting this up for an older system. They do have the terminal here, which you can hardwire things into, like the power. But keep in mind, there is a warning label here that could void your warranty if you use a power supply other than the one that they provide. So that's the technology working under the surface of this alarm panel. It's really powerful. It can do a lot of great things. So let's go ahead and take a closer look at this user interface. All right, now it's time for the moment we've all been waiting for. Let's take a look at the user interface of this alarm panel. You can see before I tap the screen, we do have this screensaver, which is just a series of images. It scrolls through. Your customers can add whatever images they want. It could be just like a digital picture frame. You can even add, as a dealer, a certain billboard image that shows up every few images that your customers can't delete. So it's a good way for you to increase your brand recognition, maybe have your phone number and your email address on there so customers always know who to contact. As soon as I tap this, though, it's going to take me to my home screen. And here we are. This is a really clean interface. They didn't just jam everything into one screen. You access different things by scrolling left and right, so it's just like what people are used to, again, with their cell phones and tablets. So this first screen is the home screen. Obviously, it's got the time and the date up there. It's got the weather in the top left-hand corner, which is from alarm.com. It's got your updates here on the top right. You can click that, and it can tell you what's going on in your system. Please contact your dealer for assistance. That's a good way for you to put your contact information there again. And we can read the alerts that we have. There's been some tampering. That was just me looking at the back when I was recording the video earlier. And right from here, we have this giant screen, which we can click to
select arm system type.
Alarm to arm and disarm our alarm. So I can click alarm stay.
Arm stay.
And now the alarm is set. It's set to stay so I can stay in the house. And let's see, I have this this sensor set up here. So as soon as I open it, you can see that our alarm has been triggered. So I'm going to go ahead and cancel that alarm.
System is now disarmed.
And the system is disarmed. In the bottom left-hand corner, if we click on this, we have access to our different routines. If we have set these up through alarm.com with the Z-Wave Plus to control different aspects of your home, just customize this to really fit right into your daily routine. And down here in the bottom right corner, we have access to our panic buttons. So just, we are one tap away from calling for emergency services. And I'm going to go ahead and swipe right. And this menu is super flexible. It changes depending on what you have enabled or what you have or what you don't have enabled. So for instance, I do have a light connected to this, so it's going to show up in my Z-Wave menu here. However, if I didn't have any Z-Wave devices hooked up to my alarm system, this screen wouldn't be here at all. So that makes for a really clean and clutter-free user experience. So I'm going to keep moving forward, and we have our camera, this 5-megapixel camera here at the top. It takes a picture every time the settings are accessed, every time an alarm goes off, or every time the alarm panel has been disarmed. So we can go through here and take a look at these pictures of me disarming the camera. There I am. There I am again. There I am again in the dark. I think that was just now, actually. And once it's in the cloud, this gets uploaded to the alarm.com cloud. From there, it can actually do face recognition. So you can get on there, you can tell it which face goes with which user code. And so if someone comes in here and types in my user code, but their face does not match my face, alarm.com is gonna recognize that. I'm gonna get notification on my phone, and I'm gonna be able to take whatever appropriate actions that I need to take from there. So just an added layer of protection. And you can get those images texted to you. So as soon as maybe your kids get home from school and they disarm the system, you'll get a text right away with their face. So just, you'll always know who's home, when someone's disarming the alarm. So let's keep moving forward. We have live video cameras. Right now, our cameras aren't plugged up. But if we did have an alarm.com security camera connected, we could see up to 40 of them right here from the screen. All you have to do is go to alarm.com and enable this for whichever cameras you want to show up here. And not only can you access the live feeds right from your panel and see what's happening in real time, but you can also interact with the cameras. Let's say we have a camera with two-way audio. I can communicate directly through this panel with whoever is around the security camera. If you have an alarm.com doorbell, you can use this panel to answer the doorbell. If someone rings it, it'll pop up right here. You can answer it, talk to the person, turn on lights from your panel, disarm your alarm from the panel, unlock your doors and let someone in. A lot of cool things that you can do with this, but let's go ahead and keep moving. All right, next we have our connectivity information. This is where we can do software updates. This thing is always connected to the alarm.com cloud, so anytime there is a software update, it's going to download that immediately through the dual path network connectivity. What I mean by that is it can connect to both Wi-Fi and LTE at the same time. You know, with some other alarm panels, they might have this functionality, but it might not be simultaneous. It might be where you're connected with Wi-Fi, and if the Wi-Fi goes out, then it switches over to LTE. Kind of like you can see here, we are connected to the local network through Wi-Fi, but not to the internet. The cool thing about the Qolsys panel is this is simultaneous. So Wi-Fi and LTE are always going. So if something like this happens where you lose network connectivity from your Wi-Fi, the LTE is still running. So there's not gonna be that service gap as the panel switches over from Wi-Fi to LTE. Since both are always going, you're always going to have a nice and secure connection to the network. And again, Bluetooth is integrated into this panel, and there are some really cool things you can do with Bluetooth. You can connect up to 5 mobile devices to this. And when you do that, you can actually disarm your system via Bluetooth. So if you are arriving home and your alarm panel is armed away, then as soon as you approach your home, the Bluetooth in your phone is going to automatically disarm the alarm system for you. So you can walk in your home, your alarm system will already be disarmed. If you have any Z-Wave lights, you can have those come on automatically based on your geolocation with your Bluetooth. Set up all different kinds of scenes, and it just creates a really nice coming home experience for your customers. And now the last thing I want to do before we wrap this up, I want to show you what this alarm sounds like and just how loud it really is, which it's going to be hard to tell from your perspective how loud it is, because I'm sure this microphone is going to adjust automatically, but here's what it sounds like. Let's go ahead and arm this thing.
Select arm system type. Arm stay.
Now I'm going to trip the door sensor. You can see we have like 30 seconds to put in our user code and disarm the system.
System in 20 seconds.
Right now I'm getting a notification on my phone that the system was armed. And there we go, we can see on alerts and alarms, we do have that. The alarm was triggered, so we can acknowledge all of these just to get them to go away. Click OK. And this interface is snappy, it's responsive, it's beautiful. Again, it just your clients are going to love it just because of how well it blends in with other technologies that they're used to. It feels nice and up to date and very sleek and modern. So that is the Qolsys IQ Panel 2 Plus. When you order a Qolsys alarm panel from us, make sure you have premium branding selected before you add it to your cart. With Qolsys premium branding, we will print your logo in full color at the bottom of your panel, free of charge. If you want to learn more about how Nelly Security and Qolsys can team up to provide you with the best products for your customers, head over to nellysecurity.com/IQPanel-review. Or if you just want to see all the Qolsys products that we're currently offering, visit nellysecurity.com/Qolsys. I hope this video was helpful for you, and I hope you're able to see exactly what Qolsys can do for you. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel so you never miss another security video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.